Voices Training and Development Call. This is Apostle LaRonda Bradley. I'm the overseer over this ministry that the Lord has given me the grace to oversee. This is an organization that's calling forth a company of apostolic and prophetic women. And the Lord instructed me to organize women, to mobilize an army of women, to provide women empowerment and helping women to find their voice. One of the foundational scriptures for the ministry decrees that the Lord gives the command, the women who proclaim the good news are a great host, a great army. And so the Lord said to develop training and development teams so that we can mobilize globally and internationally. And so the Lord also instructed me to begin to equip women from all spheres of influence and age and just all across to break every barrier so that we can become unified. And so the Lord had instructed me to choose women that had good and godly character, moral integrity, full of the Spirit of God, full of wisdom, who to put in charge of this task. The Lord instructed me to call forth women that are full of faith in Christ Jesus, that are filled with and led by the Holy Spirit, who have found favor, that is grace, spiritual blessings in the sight of the Lord, who are hungry and thirsty for God and desire to be a dwelling place for God. These women that the Lord instructed me to call together are women that are called by God and called by God and set apart for a sanctified life that is set apart for God and His purpose. Women who have received the circumcision of the heart, whose praise is not from men, but will be from God. The mandate for Spiritual Sisters with Voices is women that are living in the Spirit. The Lord is calling women to respond. He is calling women to action. He is calling Spiritual Sisters with Voices to be an organization designed to assist women with actualizing and fulfilling divine purpose and maximizing their full potential. The Lord is summoning women to gather together to develop a fresh anointing and to get clarity of their individual and their corporate assignments for specific regions and systems. This year is the year of the Holy Spirit governance, and the Lord has been giving women prophetic promptings as the Spirit of the Lord has been hovering over each one of us, pointing us to our kingdom assignments to discharge us to duty. The Lord is unfolding His plan for healing humanity and giving women solutions to the systematic problems plaguing our land today.